this.
What the hell, a fixer? I made too much noise in the loop. This guy's found me. Well, now I better find him. Jordy's job will have to wait. Maybe if I trace his signal back, I'll find him before he breaches my phone. Search area. Come on, Aiden. Find him quick. This guy, he's almost in. There you are. You're mine now.
You better get going before.
That's one fixer down. How many more are out there?
He's shooting. Can you hear it?
No.
Well, someone's taking an interest in me. Fixers are mercenaries. What the hell? They work for a paycheck. Someone's issued a contract on me. That's bad fucking news. If I remember right, these guys communicate through the grid.
I don't have enough money to get home.
In fact, no time like the present. Let's see what kind of contract I can pick up. And nothing, no contracts. I'll have to check back later. All right, now I can deal with Jordy's job. Some kind of driving contract, with a guy somewhere. This won't be a typical taxi service. The trick with these jobs is avoiding the cops.
Hurry, man, the cops are gonna find me. Hurry!
Chicago police managed to interrupt a nighttime invasion on a manufacturing plant. One assailant died at the scene, while one remains at large. Expect delays within Parker Square as police have set up roadblocks.
This is squad. We've got a green light on CTOS search. Scanning for suspect now. This is squad. We've got a green light on
Shit.
CTOS scan authorized. Initializing search for suspect now. Squad, we got a green light on CTOS search. Scanning for suspect now. Squad to all units, CTOS scan initiated. This is squad, we got a green light on CTOS search. Scanning for suspect now.
You have an invitation or you're dead.
I'm the driver.
Fuck, man, what took you so long? You got a car, this thing's shot to hell.
Nope. My rule's your car. That's the job.
All right, well, come on, man, let's go. What the shit? Eddie's dead. I left him back there. Oh, man, the cops came out of nowhere. This is bad. Just follow the route and keep an eye out. The cops are still searching.
Your route's gonna get us killed. Sit back and keep quiet.
Just stick to the plan. I know what I'm doing.
That how your buddy wound up dead? Keep your head down.
Squad, we're gonna work the alleys and see if we can flush them out.
Copy that. All surrounding bridges are still up except the wells. Got support inbound on the well.
So come on, what's the plan? Talk to me.
You need to calm down. You got the island locked up. Stick to the back alleys, garages, keep out of sight. If you see me kill the engine and cut the lights, you keep quiet.
Oh, fuck, man, they said you were good. You did it! Some guys, just don't fuck it up now.
What the fuck?
That's Lucky Quinn. Why's the club boss meeting us?
He's not meeting us. He's meeting you.
Someone new. I swear, I don't know what happened. There wasn't supposed to be anybody. I mean, it's a computer plant, right? I turn around, the alarm's going off. The cops got there so fast. I didn't...
Shh. Quiet now. It's all over, son.
I got it, at least, right? That's what matters.
It is indeed what matters most. This is how the world turns. Not much room for fuck-ups.
Oh, I get that, Mr. Quinn. I do. It wasn't my fuck-up, though. Yeah, it wasn't.
Yeah, calm now. It's all right. Calm. Get a chance to talk to your mama? Call your friends? Your girl?
Well, sir, I was in a hurry.
That's good. Very good.
Mr. Quinn,
oh!
And tell your employer I'll call again. If ever I need another delivery.
Lucky fucking Quinn. He runs the Chicago South Club. These assholes have been preying on Chicago since before I was born. I could have done the city a huge favor if I put one between his eyes. But this is exactly what I've been trying to stay away from. It always comes back hard. That can't happen again.
Hey, how'd it go? You finished that job yet?
You thought I'd be okay working for the fucking club?
A paycheck is a paycheck. You gotta start separating the morals from the moolah. Relax. Listen, I can hook you up with my guy. He'll find you better driving gigs if you want.
Yeah, sure. I don't know if I'll take them. Give him my name.
Who says no to extra cash, right? Oh, and since you asked, Maurice is doing just fine in his new home.
I've got something for you. We need to meet.
Meet? What, face to face? Should I look for a guy in a mask?
No mask. Just follow my signal.
I thought you never wanted to meet.
I don't. But we need to meet.